up and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to review two items. One is a makeup remover and the other one is a silicone face scrubbing pad. And now without wasting any time, let's get started with the video. Alright, so let's start with the first product, the makeup remover, and this is by Eba. Now this product is very interesting because you can use this in two ways, either as a face wash or as a makeup remover. The product costs rupees 120 and you get 100 ml into this. This has got aloe vera and cucumber, and the product is cruelty free and vegan, PETA certified. This has got no alcohol, no pork and animal derived ingredients, and no sulfates and parabens. Sounds very interesting because these days people are focusing more on cruelty free products, and this is one of them. So we'll try it and see. Alright, so my second product looks super cute. This is the product. So this has got, you know, smaller bristles here and bigger bristles here. Also there is a handle which you can, you know, put in your finger here and you can hold like this. So what you have to do is put in directly your face wash here and scrub it all over. Wash it and dry it in sunlight. Since this is made of silicone, so ye lambe time tak bhi chalega. So this is available on Amazon under so many brands, expensive ones, inexpensive ones. Mine is of rupees 165. I will link it in the description box below. Make sure that you check that out if you wish to buy. And now let's start with the testing of all the products that I have shown today. On the back of the product, on the usage instruction, it says that apply gently to wet face, massage and rinse thoroughly, avoid eye area. And the second way you can use it as a makeup remover, squeeze a small amount into a cotton ball and gently wipe off makeup, rinse thoroughly. I'll go in with the second process. So I can see that this has removed my waterproof mascara really well. Now I'll go and rinse off my face and then we will try this with the face wash. For this I am going in with my foaming face wash. I'm done with face scrubbing. I'll go ahead and wash my face and apply moisturizer. Out of all the products that I have used today, both of them are my favorite. I will recommend it to you guys because it was very difficult for me to pick one. As per the price range, as per the description, as per what they have claimed, they have stood up to my expectations. And with this, we have come to the end of this video. I hope you liked it. If you did, then please give me a thumbs up. Also, do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Click onto that notification bell icon for notifications so that you do not miss out on future videos. Let me know in the comments down below what all products you would want to see from my end, or what all contents you would want to see from my end. And I will see you guys super soon in my next video. Until stay safe and stay beautiful.